Hi, this is Craig from Spam By Me, and welcome to another episode of Toys in the Bedroom. Today's toy in the bedroom is this.
Go ninja, go ninja, go! Go ninja,
turtles, go ninja, teenage mutant ninja turtles, talking toothbrush. At the minute, it's not talking because it's not a battery in, and there's also not a toothbrush. So, great start. As you can see, it has been used. Possibly by a hippopotamus or an elephant or a walrus, with the looks of the actual bristles on the toothbrush there. I wouldn't recommend using that because it looks fucking grim. And Raphael there does look like he's waiting to do so, looking like he's gonna shake someone's hand possibly. If you notice, I strategically placed that toothbrush head behind that chip there because that doesn't have fucking anything. So bringing him closer over. Showing his smile. I mean, nothing does 90s tap like turtles, does it? In a sort of bid to encourage children to brush their teeth and practicing oral hygiene. When this came out, I'm not sure what year it came out, but I'm assuming it's 90s. Have a look there, there's the vents for the speaker. I haven't got a battery in it at the minute because it just waffles on, a bit like myself. The back of it is here in a nice blue colour, the screws there, and if you do sort of try to get that to the light, see, it could work upside down. It's quite well placed. So there is a little flesh coloured pinky knob inside, the pinky knob, and you can move that down or up to control how fast or slow the phrase comes out of Raphael's box underneath his legs. There is where the toothbrush normally resides. These are pretty cool actually, to be fair, when they are all complete and working. So he's got a toothbrush in his hand there instead of his normal accoutrement. The buttons there, you impress and depress. And it does sound quite depressing. So without further ado, we shall insert a AA battery. And the setting is on. Move faster. So in theory, it should be quite high pitched. Let's see how we get on. And as you can see, that's fucking terrifying. Let's see what it sounds like when you put it on slower. So I'm going to consider that it's even worse. That one sounded weirdly like some sort of fucking samples of media from a Slipknot song. Let's see what this one sounds like. Yeah, that sounds exactly the same. Sounds like right at the end of Iron Man when he finds that message that his dad left him when he tells him he loves him and all that. Oh, there you go, slightly faster. Yeah, alright, I get the fucking point, Raphael. I get the point. That actually makes me not want to brush my teeth, so I don't ever have to see him again. But in terms of colours, graphics, font, logo, tat, it is actually quite a cool thing. Thank you for watching. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe and all that other shite.